what exactly can you do at Epcot when you're pregnant?
Let's go find out.
Seconds later.
One aspect of pregnancy is using the restroom a lot. So I would recommend getting yourself very familiar with all the restrooms when you first come to a Disney park.
The first stop on our pregnancy trip to Epcot is the Seas with Nemo and Friends. People who are pregnant can also do Turtle Talk with Crush, but we are not going to do that today. This corner is the anti-pregnancy corner with the Guardians of the Galaxy ride, Mission Space, and it's closed right now, but Test Track normally. No goes for you guys. Inside the Land Pavilion, you can also watch the Awesome Planet film, narrated by Phil from Modern Family.
The best ride at Epcot is pregnancy friendly, which of course is
Living with the Land. Welcome to Reach the Moon. Thank you. Now, sit back.
To reduce the need for chemical pesticides by breeding and using natural predators.
Welcome to our living laboratory. Fertilizer and pesticides. With aquaculture, the fish provide a natural source of fertilizer for the plants, and the plants help keep the water clean for the fish.
Journey into Imagination is also pregnancy friendly, but we are going to skip it for today.
If you are pregnant, you cannot drink around the world, as alcohol is not good for a child. Wow. If you are pregnant, you are able to ride Ratatouille.
Yes.
You want to get the fan under there for the neck?
No.
Let me get it. Another attraction open to people who are pregnant is the American Adventure. It's a little bit of a lengthy show, so we are skipping it for today.
Train time.
While you can't do the tequila tasting tour, you can do the Grand Fiesta tour.
César de Cristo.
If you're pregnant, margaritas are off limits. Just a heads up.
Oh, I think we fit
Frozen?
No, we're not gonna go.
Pregnant women can ride Frozen, but you shouldn't, because your baby will get cold.
Look, when it's raining, Maui stares on the screen.
Look at that stink face she's giving her.
Welcome to Spaceship Earth. Pregnant people can ride this.
It doesn't want you change.
Remain seated at all times.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time travels have been momentarily delayed. Please remain seated.
Oh, it looks great right now.
While we were not able to do everything, there is still, however, a lot to do here if you are pregnant. Ones that I would not recommend going to if you're pregnant is Universal Studios, Islands of Adventure, Animal Kingdom, and Hollywood Studios. There just isn't that much to do. Epcot and Magic Kingdom are probably the two best with a lot of options.